Today we're going to take a look at the replacement half-inch base pin for Roadmaster Tow Bar to Blue Ox bracket adapter, and this part is for a quantity of one pin. Now this replacement base pin is what will secure a Roadmaster Tow Bar adapter to your Blue Ox baseplate bracket on your vehicle. That tow bar adapter we do sell separately on our website. It's part number RM-031, and basically that adapter attaches to the tow bar arm at one end, and then on the other end it has three ears that will connect to the Blue Ox baseplate on your vehicle. Those three ears will have three holes in it, so basically this pin will slide through those three ears of the adapter and it holds the adapter to the baseplate. This pin is held in place with a retaining clip. The retaining clip we do sell separately, it's not included, and it's part number RM-357038-00. I happen to pull one of those. This is the retaining clip that'll go through it once this goes through the bracket and secures this pin in place. The diameter on this pin is 1/2 inch diameter, but that should do it for the review on the replacement 1/2 inch base pin for the Roadmaster Tow Bar to Blue Ox bracket adapter for a quantity of one.